busy beating bitches with bats. I'm kinda confused, you ain't talking much now. Next time you see me, girl, you be taking a bow. As you see, I'm not a kid and I don't play games. My name says it all, I just take a bottle and aim. I don't fight, I don't argue, I just hit that bitch with a bottle. Call a click, don't bother, I just hit that bitch with a bottle. Got problems, I'll solve them. I just hit that bitch with a bottle. Two heifers, three heifers, four. Hit that bitch with the bottle, watch that head hit the floor. I ain't the type of bitch that wanna start a lot of shit. Asking for that bottle action, yo, that's what she gon' get. Don't start no shit, it won't be no shit. Hypnotic and a mo, you have to take your pick. Attitude, cause I'm wavy and you walking around nappy. Head bustin', 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 like my name was Lil Scrappy. West side, till I die. Rep Bankhead, graduated from Doug High. I'm a vet in this thing, been a part of this game. Got my game going like J. Dupree was my name. But everywhere I go, I feel the mug of a hater. Okay. Giving a much drama to the club, I'm a cater. Need some controversy, I'ma give you something to talk about. See me bust a bottle, everybody raise your hand. I don't fight, I don't argue, I just hit that bitch with a bottle. Call a click, don't bother, I just hit that bitch with a bottle. Got problems, I'll solve them. I just hit that bitch with a bottle.
Boy, stop.
It's about to be a girl fight.
Hey, hey, some new, Brooke Valentine.
Big boy.
Look,
Judge.
One, two. Sending this one out to all the ladies that got beef with another one. Just walk to that, tell her what you're telling.
It's about to be a
girl fight.
Around town making me stress. I need to get this off my chest. And if a friend wants some, then she'll be next. It really ain't that complicated. Y'all walking around looking all frustrated. Want some text, come on, let's make it. You're acting real hard, but I know you're faking.
Hey.
Really don't want to talk to me. Really don't know why you're talking shit. You're about to catch one right in the lead.
It's about to be a what? Girl fight. Hey.
Really don't want to talk to me. Really don't know why. About to catch one right in the middle.
Hey,
about to be a what?
Girl, girl fight.
Girls, we down the ride. So when you hear us pull up in your butt outside,
what?
You can try to call your cousin and me. Don't forget that I got some of them. Pull real hard, about to swing them things. About to feel levels all in your brain.
Yeah.
Really don't know why you're talking. About to catch them right in
about to be a what? About girl fight.
What?
Girl
middle of the dance floor, now they preparing to scrap. They taking out these scrunchies and they pulling off their press-ons. The one on the right is the girlfriend, what? And the one on the left is the other woman. Someone please call security. These girls too pretty to get down to the nitty. I mean the nitty gritty. I mean her pretty. I'm tripping, being silly. Really, man, what? Come on, let them fight.
That was Brooke Valentine with Girl Fight. I don't know whatever happened to her, because I remember when she came out with that video, that was when, right before the hyphy movement really reached its peak, that was when the crunk movement was really big, with the BME clique, with fucking Lil Jon, the East Side Boys, Lil Scrappy, all them, they were doing that crunk movement shit, and she was like the only female involved in the fucking crunk movement. Lil Jon was putting her on, and that was the only single that fucking she came out with. And then we were like, nope. It's because you know what it is? Because the hyphy, not the hate, but I'm just saying, because the best came from the West, and the hyphy movement came through and kind of shut everyone down for a minute. Yeah, West Side up, but shit, man. It's crazy. Girls really will be down to fight, though. I've worked in clubs for how long, and it's crazy. The first fucking, the best fight I've ever seen, the craziest girl fight I've ever seen was probably, even out of all the strip clubs I've worked at, well, it's not the best, but I'd say top five, when I was in high school. I just started this new school and shit. I was like 15, just getting into this new school. And like, this school I went to, I don't know why, the school counselor and all that shit, they're like, oh, we're gonna have another student kind of show you around, you shadow them for the day and hang out with them and do what they do. I was like, okay. And so they found, like, someone else that had the same class schedule as me. And it was this chick. And she was hot. I was like, alright, cool. And then she was, like, low-key flirting with me. So she hands me, she writes down her phone number. This is before we all had cell phones and shit. We were still using the house phones and the prepaids that you can only use after 9 when the minutes are free. Yeah, I was one of those players. I'd be telling girls, hey, girl, call me back after 9. My minutes are free. Hang up the phone real quick. Been running down my $15 and shit. But, nah, man, like, so I get her number. Then I'm in this other class. I had one class different from her. I'm in this other class. And there's this other chick there. And so I'm sitting next to her, and she starts talking to me. So I'm like the new kid or whatever. So she slides me her number. I'm like, cool. I'm thinking, cool, it's a good-ass first day. I'm liking this school, man. Until 3 days later. The three of us are in the same math class, and they're pissed off at each other going back and forth, and I'm high as shit, because I don't know, I've been smoking like this since I was a teenager, so I was high as shit when I fucking got into math class. So it still hasn't hit me what all is going on at, like, two desks next to me. I hear going back and forth, but it's all kind of just jumbled because I'm high and I'm in my own little world, until I hear one of the two girls that I got the phone numbers from that I've been talking to for the past, like, 3 days, get up and say, come on and do something, bitch, and comes over to the other girl and stabs her in the forehead with a pencil. And they fucking start rumbling, like, the fucking desk flip over. Two teachers had to rush in, like, football players and tackle them to the ground, and one of the teachers got beat up. Fucking school police officers came and all that shit, and I'm still trying to put together what the fuck just happened. And I hear one whispering and shit. You remember how that shit was back in high school? Fight happened in the middle of class. Everyone started whispering for the next 15 minutes about what it could be about. And I hear the two kids in front of me And they're like, man, that kid's a pimp. He was fucking around with both those broads. And they look back at me and smile. And that had to be one of my proudest moments in high school. But that was also one of the craziest girl fights I've ever seen. It was fucked up. But we're going to get into, you know, speaking of the whole girl fight thing, because I'm going to keep it on that shit. There's a lot of battle music on here. Girls will be the type to pull up, and Cardi B has proved that in her little battle with Nicki Minaj, which I finally have accepted. They're two different people. Sorry for misinforming you guys. You know, took some titty pictures to see that they're two different people. But, yeah, like, didn't Cardi hit Nicki with a fucking shoe? Like, females are crazy as shit. That's why I don't fight females. Like, other than the fact it's wrong to hit women, they'll kill your ass. Real shit. We're gonna get into Cardi B. Pull up. Check it out.
Benji Fields was popping, popping, popping.
Sweat on demand. Hella fake, you better pull up on me. I hope you feel the same when you see my face, you better pull up on me. Ain't no vacancy, I'm prepared to shake, you better pull up on me. Now you wanna be my friend, no, you ain't safe, you better pull up on me. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up on me. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up on me. I heard you talking crazy, I know you hella fake, you better pull up on me. I hope you feel the same when you see my face. No, I don't think they know. They don't know how this goes, they think I'm broke. What a fucking joke. When I walk in the door, I get my dough. Then a bitch get low. I used to kill them posts, now I kill them shows. They don't like my growth, well fuck y'all hoes. Yeah, cause all my bitches, they be down with me. If I put a 50, they gon' put a 50. Every night, ass suits, rendezvous. It was key to sweetness and the Shanti with me. I had to go get it on some real shit. If you're a real bitch, you gon' feel this. Every single nigga that came my way, I finesse and juggle some ill shit. So much people think they know my pussy, but no one can say they fuck. Please show me whole facts, name drop, round them up. That bum bitch like to run them out. I swear to God, I'ma lay her side. When I catch you on the side of town, my Giuseppe Hill's gonna stump you out. I'm tired of playing, I'm tired of playing. I'ma give you hell, you gon' think I'm sane. And I see you mad, cause I'm about to have this whole shit on lock, incarceration. Someone gave you wrong information. You try to play me, and that's confirmation. But it's all good, cause when you see my face, shit don't come out like constipation. You stuck, bitch. Yeah. I know it sucks, bitch. Yeah. Pull up, bitch. Yeah. Like, what's up, bitch? Yeah. Pull up on me. I heard you talking crazy. I know you hella fake. You better pull up on me. I hope you feel the same when you see my face. You better pull up on me. Ain't no vacancy. I'm prepared to shake. You better pull up on me. Now you wanna be my friend. No, you ain't safe. You better pull up on me. Let's go, I mean, come on now, who you tryna flex for? Where you acting like I won't lay you down in the ground, but you knew what it was from the get-go. Like, Cardi on some new shit, get that money, then I go flip. Some people think I'm just a dumb bitch, if that was true, I wouldn't have shit. Yeah, Bronx bitch, to the day I die, I did my dirt and I ain't gotta lie. You can talk crazy on IG, but when I run up, let them hands fly. I don't fuck around with no fucking clowns. Any niggas with me, they fucking hounds. Any bitches with me, they fucking down. So you really bout it, then pull up now. You stuck, bitch. Yeah. I know it sucks, bitch. Yeah. Pull up, bitch. Yeah. Like, what's up, bitch? Yeah. Pull up on me. I heard you talking crazy. I know you hella fake. You better pull up on me. I hope you feel the same when you see my face. You better pull up on me. Ain't no vacancy. I'm prepared to shake. You better pull up on me. Now you wanna be my friend? No, you ain't safe. You better pull up on me.
I gotta say, Cardi B, one of them real thugs, I will say that. Like, there's not really a whole lot of real female gangsters out there. Like, real certified, block certified fucking gangsters. Cardi B, one of them real ones. I think she a shooter. I wouldn't put it past her. There's very few of those. Shout out to the real ass fucking female thugs out there, though. Like, for real. Shout out to the homegirl Kool-Aid, Central Block. But, shit. About to get into, you know, let's do this one. Bitch, I don't need you. Man, you know what these chicks always say? We don't need you. But y'all do everything but leave. Y'all will spend a dude's whole money off his credit card, bash his windows in his car, cut up his fucking furniture, set fire to his clothes, instead of just fucking leaving. Y'all broads do anything but leave sometimes, I swear to God. I at least once a week on Facebook see someone bleaching their fucking man's clothes or some bullshit. I'm like, damn. I don't know. You know, I'm tired.